Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was March 2nd, 1781. Maryland becomes the final colony to join others in the Articles of Confederation. That loose union will eventually be replaced with the current U.S. government. The American Diary, I'm Dennis Daly.